The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the Heavyweight Championship.
You are looking at one of the most vicious strikers this industry has ever known. He kicks like lightning. Yeah, Shinsuke Nakamura has a bad attitude to match.
No, he doesn't. He just doesn't like you, Saxton.
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises.
Introducing the challenger from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura! And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the heavyweight champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line.
Big title match here.
In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
No declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
He's one step ahead there.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Oh, kick connects.
Full impact. Rollins getting worked on here.
Nakamura cannot be stopped, gentlemen.
And he's taking this to the outside now. The champ getting put to the test here.
Just like that, Rollins dodges.
Boom! If at first you don't succeed.
Heading back to the ring.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Taking this to the floor.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Ah, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Clearly waiting for that.
Followed by a knee drop.
Had a fracture in orbital.
And there's no questioning the abilities of Shinsuke Nakamura after this display.
And Rollins in need of salvation.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Oh, no.
Oh, not to the belly.
You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Stretching and tearing at all the ligaments in the leg. Strikes with a kick. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Thrown back in under the ropes. What's he hoping to find down there?
He's got a kendo stick, a move that we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
The challenger eating up some damage.
He just barely dodges.
Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution,
and Rollins cannot be stopped. Rollins dodges in the nick of time.
More than fired up right now.
Dodges out of the way.
Kicks to the face.
Going off with a big one.
Uh-oh.
It's going. We're going to see it.
But champions need to finish the job.
Two.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? Getting back into the ring. Up to seven now.
This could be it. Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Perfect drop kick. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Set with an absolutely predatory attack there.
Dropkick hits the mark.
And stopping the referee's count? That was silly.
Either that or it was deliberate. Perhaps looking to make a statement.
He'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Oh, strong impact.
One.
And it looks like they've still got something left in the tank. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush.
Double chicken wing. Tiger suplex.
Re-entering the ring now.
Nakamura sensing some good vibrations from the WWE Universe.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
That did not look good, and Shinsuke has started to bleed.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He gets back into the ring.
Seth Rollins' arrogance on full display with that gesture.
Five. He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like. And this match will head back to the ring. Oh, what a knee lift. He must have seen that coming. Nice takedown. He's piling up the damage now.
This is sadistic.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is not good.
You don't say, Saxton.
Shinsuke's strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, not a very good chance. And Seth continues to take on more and more damage.
That assault is certainly going to threaten Seth's chances in this one.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Rollins in full control here.
We're reaching a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable. Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right.
Hard to figure out what this competitor is planning.
It's not rocket science, Saxton. It's a superplex.
Oh, wait a minute. Not done yet, though.
The visionary allowing us all to appreciate his very presence. Count here, maybe with a little something.
Rollins lining it up. Here it comes. Rollins with the stunt.
The champ has his one in hand now.
Two.
I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Going to grab a kendo stick, you better be prepared to use it.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Just mocking his opponent with that kendo stick now.
So Rollins keeps his title and doesn't look like it's going anywhere right now.
Here is your winner, and still heavyweight champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
Impressive win for him here.
A very impressive victory for Seth.